Wabulala mawindi abantu.
Hello everyone, thank you so much for joining me on my channel. My name is Primrose, and if it's your first time here, you are welcome, guys. And if you're returning, Sabi, thank you so much for the continued support. Guys, there's this video that's trending like on social media, since this morning, guys. This video is about a man who was seen climbing flats, like from the bottom, guys, right up to the top. I don't even know if that's the last one or he was still gonna go high if these people hadn't seen him, guys. And whilst that man was still busy trying to climb, and then there are some guys that came to try and ask him to like go down, just go down, go back wherever you coming from. And this guy ended up in another person's flat, guys. He broke the window, he pushed the window open and went inside the room, guys. Just, guys, imagine whilst we are just busy there, maybe reading your book or even taking a nap, and you hear someone jumping into your bed or something of the kind. Yo, guys, this video like left me so traumatized. Like, I was like wondering, guys, please let me know what are your thoughts, guys, in the comment section regarding this man, guys. How would you feel if it was you? You are busy in your room, just relaxed like that, then someone pushes their way inside your room. And there are some people who are wondering if this man is not like psychologically not okay, because, guys, who does that? There are some stairs where he could have actually walked, and he decided to just go through the plumbing, those pipes, guys, for the plumbing. And then some people were like, guys, jokes aside, this man can actually kill a role of a Black Panther in the Marvel movie. This was genius, Zulu. And then Nhlaka was like, he got skills, wonder if he made it out, saw my Zulu brothers there. They're gonna deal with him, I'm telling you. So, guys, please let me know in the comment section. Remember to give this video a like, a share, and consider subscribing. And also, guys, remember to keep your comments civil and respectful. I'll see you on the next video.
Big dog.